हेलो एवरीवन, आज हम डिस्कस कर रहे हैं एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट्स। तो इसमें सपोज किया ये आपका कोई भी ट्रायंगल है जिसके कोऑर्डिनेट्स आपके वर्टिक्सिस के x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 देन एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एरिया ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल विल बी इक्वल टू हाफ डिटरमिनेंट वैल्यू ऑफ x1 y1 1 x2 y2 1 एंड x3 y3 1। एरिया इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी, देयरफॉर इफ डिटरमिनेंट वैल्यू इज नेगेटिव then area will be declared as positive। तो क्योंकि आपका एरिया स्केलर क्वांटिटी इसलिए आपका ये पॉजिटिव आंसर होगा। यू कैन राइट दिस ऑल्सो हाफ x1 y1 1 x2 y2 1 x3 y3 1 both value will be same। If three points are collinear, let point is x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. If these three points are collinear, it means collinear, these points lie on the line. जब ये point आपके line पर lie करेंगे, it means triangle will not be फॉर्म, ट्राइंगल आपका फॉर्म नहीं होगा। जब आपका ट्राइंगल फॉर्म नहीं होगा, इन दिस केस एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल दैट विल बी इक्वल टू जीरो। फॉर थ्री पॉइंट्स आर कोलिनियर, देन x1 y1 1 x2 y2 1 x3 y3 1 it will be equal to 0। आपके 3 points को लेने तो आपका area जो है वो 0 हो जाएगा। तो ये आपकी condition है। तो first application find the area of triangle, second determinant gives the condition for 3 collinear points also। third application equation of line through point x1 y1 and x2 y2। Suppose this is the line, so this point is x1 y1 and this is x2 y2 and let third point, that is the variable. So what is the equation? Equation, it is the relation between variables. So this these are the two variables x and y in Cartesian plane. So according to condition, this is the line. It means triangle will not be formed. Therefore, triangle area of triangle formed by these three points that will be equal to zero. So means in this case we can say equation of line that will be equal to x1 y1 x2 y2 xy 111, it should be equal to 0। So this is the formula for to find equation of line through these two points। So this is the application, find the value of k if points 3, 4, K0 and 1, 3 are collinear So for collinear points, area of triangle, so x1 y1 x2 y2 x3, y3 and 1, 1, 1 should be equal to 0. So therefore, x1, 3, y1, 4, k, 0, 1, 3, 1, 1, 1, it should be equal to 0. So find the determinant value. To find the determinant value, first write 3 and leave these. So value of this, product of this minus product of this means 0 minus 3. And write minus 4 for this. And leave the this column and row. So you will get only k into 1, product of this and this, product of these two numbers. So k minus 1. And write last element of the row, that is 1. So plus 1, and leave this one and this. So product of this minus this. So 3k minus 0. So it should be equal to 0. On solving, it will be minus 9. It will be minus 4k and plus 4, and this will be plus 3k is equal to 0. So minus k and minus 5. So which implies minus k minus 5. Minus k and minus 5 is equal to 0. So this gives k is equal to minus 5. So it will be answer. So given, area of triangle is 4 square unit formed by these 3 points. Find the value of k. So area, it is the scalar quantity. It means this area will be equal to area of triangle plus minus 4 square unit. Or according to formula, area of triangle is equal to half x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1 is equal to area of triangle. So put values, area of triangle is plus minus 4 is equal to half x1, 3, 4, k, 0, 1, 3, 1, 1, 1. So on expanding, this will be equal to plus minus 4 is equal to half determinant value 3 into minus 3 minus 4 into k minus 1 plus 1 into 3k. So this will be equal to plus minus 4. So it will be by multiplication, it will be plus minus 8 is equal to minus 9 minus 4k plus 4 plus 3k. So this will be equal to minus k minus 5 plus minus 8. So first take the 8, then minus 8. So number 1, minus k minus 5 is equal to minus 8. So minus k is equal to minus 3. So which implies k is equal to 3. And minus k, number 2, minus k minus 5 is equal to 8. So minus k is equal to 13. So which implies k is equal to minus 13. So these are two values of k. So second type means area will be given, then we can find the value of k. And if all 3 points are given, then we can find the area and we can check the collinearity of the point. So next application, area, find the equation of line through points 3, 4, 1, 7. According to formula, equation of line is equal to x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, 1, 1 and 1, it will be equal to 0. So put a value x1, y1, 3, 4, 1, 7, x, y, 1, 1, 1 is equal to 0. On expanding, 3 into 7 minus y minus 4 into 1 minus x plus 1 into, आप इसे ऐड करेंगे y minus 7x, y minus 7x. So this will be equal to 21 minus 3y minus 4 plus 4x plus y minus 7x is equal to 0. X, 4x and minus 7x, it will be minus 3x. Minus 3y and y will be minus 2y. 21 minus 4, 17 plus 17 is equal to 0, or it will be 3x plus 2y minus 17 is equal to 0. So this is the equation of line.